Good morning, dear children. Welcome back to Physical Education class. In the last week, we did some stretching exercises for our upper part of our body, right? Yes. So, this week, we are doing some say exercises and also continuing with the new different exercises, stretching exercises for our legs. Okay, different parts of the legs, calf muscles, thighs, like that. Okay, so first of all, let us do the same exercise what we did in the last week. And we will continue the new different stretching exercises today. Okay, so everyone do how I am doing here, same way for your home. Okay. Okay, then from where we did start, that were the first stretching activity. First stretching exercise. Do you remember that? Did you from your home? I think all of you did that exercises from your home. It is very good for your physical fitness. Okay, to do in the same way. How I show you the video. Okay, so first one we did our exercise for our triceps. Okay, for this one, how we will do? First, take your right hand, okay, then thumbs up, so thumbs down, okay, thumbs down, and take it to this side and closely hug it to your chest, okay, and tight it. Then we will feel a pain here on the triceps here, these muscles, okay. And this, we have to change the hand. Okay, same way, thumbs down here to the right hand, push to the closed chest. Loose. Okay, yes. Then this you have to do 10 seconds. Okay, first one, right hand, and the second one. Left hand. Okay. After that, what we did? After that, we did for the chest, right? How? Like this, first hand. Hold your hands like this. Yes. Then stand properly. Then push your chest to front.
Walk.
10 times you can walk. Then you
it here, 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 this side. Okay. Yes.
Then next one, what we did for the thighs. Okay. How we did that thighs like this? Hold your legs, foot here, close in your back. And hold it for 10 seconds. Then change your legs. Okay, thanks. This much exercises, this much stretching exercises we did in the last week. Now we are going to the new stretching exercise for our legs, different parts of our legs, and one more exercise for our upper body part. Okay, upper part of our body. What is that? Obliques. This is the, this side is the obliques. How we will, how we will do the exercise for that obliques. Okay, just hold your hands like this. Okay. Yes, I think you are familiar with this stretching activity. Okay, like this, to one side, go and hold for 10 seconds. Okay, okay. And come back to the left side, hold for 10 seconds. So, this is the stretching exercise for the obliques. Okay, then next one, what is it? For the calf muscles, how we will do for the calf muscles. For that you have to sit on the floor. Okay, yes, let us do that properly. How I am doing here, same, then only you will get a benefit for that exercise. Okay, the stretching exercise for the legs, different parts of legs, this side, the armstrings, like that, different parts of our legs. Okay, first one, we are doing like this. Okay, like this, sit down like this, and take your legs, first right foot. Okay, then cross it here. Okay, then closely hug it to your chest. Okay, then you will feel a pain here. If it is paining there, you are doing the exercise properly, otherwise it is not properly. Okay, so hug it as much as you can, that much closely to your chest. Okay, then left foot take like this and take to this side. Then closely, how much you can push, that much tightly push. Okay, then you will feel a pain. I can feel now. Yes, yes, very good. Then next one, this all stretching exercises you have to do 10 seconds each. Okay, yes. Then next one is this, for this muscles here. Okay, for this muscles, for all these parts of the muscles, parts of different parts of the leg, there are different names that we will study in the next classes. Okay, so for these muscles we will do like this. Closely take your two foot like this, and closely tight it. Okay, closely tight it. Tight it as much as you can, closely to your body. Okay, then hold here, then
you will feel a pain. Yes, I can feel it. Hold for 10 seconds. Okay. Then the last exercise, today's last exercise, not the last, okay. And we will do more exercises. These all things are we are doing before the hard games or running, athletics and football plays, cricket plays, all other plays, different games plays. They are doing these stretching activities to perform very well, okay, and to avoid the injuries from the games. If you are doing this stretching exercises properly, it is very good for our fitness. Okay, so the last one we are doing for the hamstrings. Okay, how we will do? So everyone, look at me, how I am doing that. Okay, so like this. Lay down, this much only, and take your right foot, okay, then like this, and push to our head, to head, okay, like this. Closed as much as you can, okay, up to 10 seconds. It's painful, really is painful. Then take your left foot, okay, first you take like this and then strike. It's really painful. If it is painful there, you are doing properly. Okay, 10 seconds each. All the exercises we have to do. So, this is the stretching exercises, primary stretching exercises. There are different types of another exercises also. We will do one by one in next classes. Okay. And after that only we will do the hard exercises. Okay, first we have to do all these stretching exercises. So everyone should do this all exercises from your home. The morning time is very good for doing exercises. Evening also you can do, but morning is very good. Before the class, if you are waking up early, that's good for the physical fitness. And also I told in the introduction class that what if we are doing the regular exercises in our everyday life, it is good for our learning, right? It's good for our mental strength and memory power. All that things you remember that I told. Yes, so do the exercises properly, regularly in your everyday life. If it is there, the school time also, or vacation also, any time you can do these all exercises. Okay, so see you in the next class. Okay, bye.